My name is Barry Allen, and I am the fastest man alive. When I was a child, I saw my mother killed by something impossible. My father went to prison for her murder. Then an accident made me the impossible.
I know you're upset, but I'm giving you a chance. I'm giving you a chance to undo all the evil I've done.
Some people are just meant to be in your life.
Hey. Who the hell is this?
Cisco is the richest man in America.
Is there a better way to get to work than by helicopter?
Cisco, don't call me that. I don't know you, String Bean.
We're not partners, and we're not friends. You don't know me. You don't know my life.
We're something else to each other where you come from.
Break the sound barrier, and there's a sonic boom. You broke the time barrier, Flash. Ripples of distortion radiated out to that point of impact, shifting everything just a tiny bit, but enough.
This isn't your home, Barry. It's a mirage. It's already screwing with you and everyone you love, and pretty soon it's gonna take me right down along with you.
I need to recreate the conditions of the accident that turned me into the Flash.
Enchantress, Pied Piper, Citizen Cole, Shade, Sandman, Shazam.
We have to find out what he changed and change it back before they kill everyone on the planet.
Now who's the villain?